Domonique. I hope everyone is having a great day. I'm here with a new vlog. Before we get into the vlog, I do want to give you guys a little update on what's been going on with my life. Why haven't I been posting any videos? As you can tell from the background, this is a new setting. I'm in Sean and I's new home. This is our first home together. I'm so excited. So I have so many great videos coming very, very soon. I'm so behind with posting videos. So this vlog is right here. It's going to be from California. I have so many great videos to show you guys. You guys got to see how SKYLAR reacted to seeing Sean, how Sean reacted to seeing her for the first time in 6 months. I have an empty house tour coming soon. So there's so many great videos to show you guys, and so many great things have happened. Before we get into this vlog, I do want to show you guys my necklace that I'm wearing. I love wearing simple necklaces on everyday basis. Simplicity is my go-to. Like, I love simplicity on everyday basis. I don't like to wear big jewelry, as you can tell from my vlogs. Like, on everyday basis, no. Especially, I have a 7-month-old, so, you know, she likes to pull, grab, and everything. So, ain't nobody got time for that because she will break something quickly. I do want to tell you guys a little bit about this company because I love their mission. I love everything about this company because I am a Christian. And so I'm going to read their card right here that came with the necklace. The Love Cross is an inspired design that hopes to share the powerful message of salvation and unconditional love through faith in Jesus Christ. Our mission is to promote external life and kingdom living by encouraging believers to get into the life changing and life-giving word of God. The foundation of our ministry can be found in 2 Peter 1:5-8, and it all starts by adding goodness and love to faith. And this card came with the necklace. The necklace comes in 3 different styles. So you have the classic style, you have the inspired style, and the North Star. I love this one that I'm wearing right here because it has diamonds on the cross, which I absolutely love. And the cross comes down at an angle, and it's made to mimic like a cross being carried. As you can see, it's not straight up, it's going to the side. The chain is 18 inches in length, which I absolutely love because it's not too long, it's not too short. And I mean, it's not like all the way down here. You can see it if you wear like a, what is those shirts called? Like a round collared shirt. But I absolutely love the length of it. It's the perfect size. If this is too small for you, it comes in a bigger size. I just love the smaller size and I love the diamonds. You can also customize, basically like customize the necklace. So it's available with diamonds and other natural stones. It's 100% sterling silver cross and chain. I definitely recommend that you go to their website, lovecross.org, and you can save $10 off your purchase if you use my coupon code, and it's DOM10. And this will be a great gift for Mother's Day. I know Mother's Day is coming up. My mom absolutely loved this one right here because it has diamonds. And if you know my mom is flashy. So she loved the one that has the diamonds in it. So it'd be a great Mother's Day gift, a great wedding gift, a great gift for like if someone is getting dedicated. So like dedication, gift, baptisms, like get this for your best friend, a sympathy gift. Easter just passed, this would have been a great gift. It don't have to be a gift. If you want it for yourself, gift yourself with it. I just love the meaning behind it. That's what makes me love it so much more. But definitely go to their website, check them out. And if you decide to purchase anything from their website, don't forget to use my code. Also, if you want to know more about this company, I will write more about it and their mission, everything in their description box down below. So definitely check that out. I'm trying to tell you it's a great meaning behind this necklace, which makes me love it so much more. But go ahead and check out this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you do enjoy, give me a big old thumbs up and leave me a comment down below letting me know which style of this necklace that you guys like the best.
Good morning. Say good morning. I'm getting ready to watch some ABCs. Sky. Good morning. Good morning, pretty girl. People living out here on the side of the roads and tents. What's up, guys? Welcome to a new vlog. Where are we?
We are at
Venice Beach.
Let it roll on. Venice.
So we're getting ready to go walk the boardwalk.
No.
We're gonna walk that walk. We're out here at the beach. It's so windy and chilly. I'm so hungry. I haven't ate since In and Out Burger yesterday.
No.
I vlog on YouTube.
We'll send it to Jack.
Say hey.
In Cali.
I'm in Cali.
Yeah, she's from Cali.
Okay. Kyra! Oh my God!
I'm so glad to see you smiling. The last time I saw you, you were dying.
Girl, something in my eye.
Girl, anything looks good. Ooh, that crispy chicken salad. Y'all, like I said yesterday, people are not afraid to ask for money. We just went through and like 10 people was handing us their CDs. And then he was like, I take donations. He was like, can I sign up for you? I said, oh, I don't have no donations to give you. And he took his CD back.
Hey, go take.
What you want? You want the shrimp duckle? What you want?
I'm getting ready to order a shrimp. Are you getting shrimp or a chicken? I never had shrimp. Have y'all ever had a shrimp taco? They got fish taco, shrimp taco, chicken taco, barbecue beef taco. I think I might get the chicken.
And some french fries.
Mom, what'd he do? Mom! I got it on camera. He went up behind you.
Oh, he was licking his tongue out of me earlier. That's why I didn't want to go over there.
Did he touch that lady though?
I don't know. You can't be doing that now.
Coming out here was a complete fail. Did you enjoy it?
No.
No. It was cold. Still cold. The food was not good. I got like this steak. I thought it was gonna be a Philly steak and cheese. Y'all, that Philly steak had eggs on it, had ham on it, this special barbecue sauce. It wasn't good. And then what'd you get?
It was like a shrimp taco, but it had like cabbage in it, and it was not good. It was just not good.
Yeah, so that was a complete fail. We're getting ready to head to the mall. Y'all, I'm out of breath. Woo. But we're getting ready to head to the mall. We're going to Fox Mall. And yeah, so we're gonna see what they have and I'll probably eat at the mall. I should have just stayed hungry so I got to the mall. Skylar's away. She woke up screaming and crying. She was asleep the whole time we was out here until now, since we're getting ready to leave. She woke up screaming and crying, fixed her bottle. She just got done drinking her bottle. And now she's under the covers of weight. Say hey, Tunka, Tunka, Tunka. Say hey, Sky baby. Say hey, I'ma cover you back up, okay? It's really cold out here.
What's your day? That's okay.
We just got to the mall.
Ew, you was recording while I was baby talking.
Okay.
So we in the elevator. We going up. Hey, yeah. Let's make sure we not losing no shoes, cause you like to kick your shoes off. I got this blanket tucked so she don't kick her shoes off. Jamada down there about to play on the escalator. Jay.
Y'all, this mall is so cute. Ooh, it's so busy, like.
I want like a nice little jacket.
I want nice new clothes. New clothes.
Nice new clothes?
Yeah.
Okay, we're getting ready to go in queue.
Got stuck to the hanger. Oh. Oops. Who did that?
Me?
I think your car seat did
that. No, you did that. I'm standing right here in the mirror. What are you talking about?
Put this collar down. Says there's a dark, I know we be alright. No, we would be alright. Cause if we lost our minds and we took it away too far. Is it worth $20
now? Y'all already know the drill. Whenever there's an Auntie Anne's, I have to get it. And we're coming up on an Auntie Anne's. I'm getting ready to tote this stroller down these steps.
Oh shoot.
This is not the mall for a stroller.
To find out Elf got a store. I've never seen an Elf store. We're about to go in. I don't really wear Elf like that anymore. I use the brush.
What does it do?
Look at that. Look at it. That is like so different.
Yeah, but what does it do?
Multi blending massager. Girl, I ain't got time.
Exactly. Are you gonna get
But they $50. I'm taking donations.
We in Target again. Now we got groceries. Y'all, Target is attached to the mall. So now we got all these groceries and we have to lug all of this stuff to the car. Jamal's on the Skylar. I got groceries in the cart and then we have carts full of groceries still.
We bought double stuff. I'm so happy right now, y'all.
So she got a thing?
No, because I got this.
She got her anniversary gift early.
Yes, girl. Can you get it? Can you get it?
Yeah.
37 years of marriage, guys.
She got her early anniversary gift.
April 17th, 37 years of marriage.
We've been in here for hours. I was gonna get my nails done, but they had a long wait. It was five people in front of me, and it was just gonna be too much because I told you guys we're going to the Steve Harvey show, so you know, I was trying to get right. And tomorrow's Easter. But no, we can take it like right out here, but not in
the cross over that thing.
Yes, it is. I saw other people with it.
Well, how they taking them out?
And no, a certain point in the mall is gonna cut off. Roses is like that too, and Rose. We're at the restaurant, we're at Killer Shrimp, and this is our first time coming here. We heard that it's good. I hope you can hear me. I'll show you guys my food when I get it. I just ordered the lobster macaroni and cheese, so hopefully it's good. The prices are expensive. That's why I just ordered an appetizer, and I got water and I got a Shirley Temple on the way. My favorite drink is a Shirley Temple. Hey, and Skylar is just looking at me.
But
hey!
Butt whooping in progress. G to the O.
Skylar. Hey!
I'm gonna say some of yours, Domonique. Jamana got muffled.
So I ordered lobster mac and cheese.
It's one. So this one's the other lobster.
We just got back. We just got back to the house. I am super sleepy. I was asleep in the car. Skylar is knocked out. We just got all the groceries and all the bags up here. Let me be quiet. I had to download this app on my phone, like a fan, because we sleep with a fan at home. And so this app right here is a fan. And I just put it right beside Skylar. If not, she can't sleep. I'm getting ready to get in the shower, chill, relax. But I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you. Just getting some popcorn. I'll see you guys later. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead, hit that subscribe button. Make sure your post notifications are on so you're notified every time I upload a new video. I'll see you guys later.